Guangzhou Outreach Brush, focus on quality, focus on brand. Today we will do a flammability test to see which fire resistant grade will Outreach Street Brush reach. This test needs the heat resistant nylon street brush, alcohol lab lighter clamp. We need to burn the filament abundantly. As soon as the nylon is light, move the brush sample away from the flame slowly. If the self-extinguish is less than or equals to 5 seconds, then it passes the UL LIFO V0 requirement. If less or equals to 10 seconds, then it passes the UL LIFO V1 requirement. Let's start the test. You can see the fire is out less than 5 seconds, so it passed the UL LIFO V0 requirement.